wear the flip.
He wonder is my ultimate human.
Is there gonna be like music dubbed over this? This is gonna be.
It's gonna be really romantic.
David, say yes.
I have no idea.
David, you cannot hear my voice.
I just said I was.
Tara Sheena, I'm a sophomore dance major. I'm in two pieces in this year's Power Center show. I'm in a piece by our professor Robin Wilson entitled Honky Tonk Men and Hokey Pokey Women. And I'm in the revival of Laura Dean's work, restaged by art professor Amy Shabazz. For the Dean work, that was crazier too. We actually only had 2 weeks to learn the entire thing and put it on stage. We did it in about 10 days. The 27-minute piece has about 5 sections. It's extremely rhythmic, pattern-based, definitely requires a lot of stamina and a lot of really mental toughness. It's really one of the most challenging yet the most rewarding times I've had in performance. So I'm definitely stronger and a different dancer because of this show.